one, Miss Moody. Now this choice, this. Mo Williams presents, that is not a good idea. This book is a little different than his other books, I would say. It's a standalone. It means like it's not a series. There's no sequels or, you know, it's just kind of this story. And I'll tell you, the first time I read it, it surprised me. It really didn't. I wish we could be together and talk about it. Someday we will. But for now, I want you to take it in. So I'm glad you chose it. That is not a good idea. Okay, look at the characters. Okay. What luck, dinner. Excuse me, would you care to go for a stroll? Sure. That is not a good idea. Would you care to continue our walk into the deep, dark woods? Sounds fun. That is really not a good idea. Would you care to visit my nearby kitchen? I would love to. That is really, really not a good idea. Would you care to boil some water for soup? Certainly, I love soup. That is really, really, really not a good idea. Would you care to look at my soup? A key ingredient is missing. Dun, dun, dun. That is really, 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 really not a good idea. Oh, a key ingredient is missing. You! Now, how many of you thought it was going to be the other way around? I know I did. I was like, oh, that was a surprise, a twist in the plot. Well, we did try to warn you. The end. More soup, children? Okay, so like I said, this is a little different, this Mo Williams book. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for my TikTok Mo Williams character challenge. Okay, take care.